to see you.
We had heard that you were trying to win some Celine Dion tickets, and our contest is over, unfortunately. So we didn't have tickets, but we thought, you know what? We still want to come and like give you something special.
Okay.
And I want Gabriella to read what she wrote to you. Come on up here, Gabriella.
Come on up here.
She pushes us every day to be better students. Just recently, she told us how much she loves Celine Dion. She has been trying so hard to get tickets. We, the class, would like to try to get her tickets for the concert to show her how much we appreciate her.
Aw, so we wanted to give this to you.
Oh my gosh.
What is that?
Celine Dion tickets.
Of course it is!
Oh my gosh. Thank you so much.
You're so welcome.
You should try forever to get tickets. Dreams do come true. See? When you can pray and wish. Thank you so much.
You're so welcome.
I'm just blown away. I don't even know what to say.
She's the best.
Yes.
I wouldn't change it for the world, even if someone offered me what? $1 million, I would not leave my job. I love my job.
What if you could be a backup singer for Celine Dion?
I don't know if she'd want me. I don't know if she'd want me, but I would do it if she asked.
I listen to the radio every day, all day long, even in the car, and would try to call, and my students would listen. As soon as we'd listen for the certain times, we'd turn the radio up and we'd just call. I'm blown away at her music and her voice. I've loved her for the longest time, and her music does something when I listen to it. It inspires me, motivates me, and sometimes when you just need those days to hear the words, it just melts my heart. And I need that sometimes. Her voice is just phenomenal. And when she left to go to Vegas, I thought I would never ever see her. So knowing that she's back makes my dreams come true, because you love me. My dad passed away before I was married, and I danced with that to my uncle, and that's probably one of my favorite songs. So all of her songs are my favorite. I listen to them all the time, but that's my number one.
So tell me about your teacher, Miss Burke, and her love of Celine Dion.
So she listens to her almost every day.
Well, she came home one night. She said, Miss Burke, every day is going and trying to help win tickets and going on the phone, and they're all listening on the radio. So I told her, well, I'll show you a picture where the radio station and what it looks like. And then I set my phone down, and she had picked it up, and it sent you a message.
I could really tell that you loved your teacher. What do you love about Mrs. Burke?
My goal at the beginning of the school year was to be the highest reader in her class, and now I made it because of her.
What do you think you want to be when you grow up?
Probably a teacher.
Gabriella is a very sweet girl and very funny. She has a great sense of humor. In our school, we do character traits each month, so I think we talk about that every month, and that shows like respect and responsibility and kindness, and so we talk about that throughout the month, and then we try to earn Student of the Month awards, and that goes with the character traits. So we instill that in them almost every day.
Thank you, 98.7 Degrees, for making my teacher's dreams come true.